Good evening. It's Patrick the Okie Shaver. It is Thursday, October 15th, I guess. Been kind of a weird week. My wife got sick on us Saturday. She wasn't feeling really good Saturday evening. Went to bed pretty early. Sunday, she woke up still not feeling good. Worked part of the day on school stuff. She's a kindergarten teacher. I went to the store and got a few things, and she texted me and said that when I got back, she was going to go to urgent care over in Tahlequah. When she got over there, she tested positive for COVID and had pneumonia. So she's been in the hospital since Sunday afternoon. Supposed to get out tomorrow. Made a whole lot of progress in the few days she's been there. So that's a good thing. I'm proud of that. But my schedule is messed up, to say the least. And then when she gets home, of course, she can't have contact with anybody. Me and my boy, we're all quarantined till the 25th, I guess. I tested negative yesterday, or got the result today, and got tested yesterday and tested negative for COVID. My boy tested last week. Last week, and he was negative also. Anyways, so my shaves have been kind of here and there. I did do a shave video last Saturday, but I ran out of room on my phone, and the video cut off right during the third pass. So anyway, I will hopefully get this one in on video. What I'm gonna use today is something that I made. A guy on who's a member of Surf, he made a William Shave Stick, and he used empty deodorant container. What I have is, Rob Vineski sent me two of these, and they're shave soap tubes is what they are. So I grated it up and added a little water and filled up two, and I'm gonna send him back one. But that's what I'm gonna be using tonight. Smells like Williams. I've used it a few times. It works really good. I've got around here you can find these at most grocery stores. It's just a BermaShave bore. Around $6, $5.90, something like that. I'm gonna be using it's a 56 red tip. All my super speeds are 56, or the flare tip, the blue tip, and the red tip are all B, so 56 models. And it is a pole silver, I think, on its second use, if I'm not wrong. And Caleb Cusick sent me this last year sometime. I've used it a few times. But it's a snowmobile decanter with a Avon Windjammer in it. It's got a really nice light scent I like a lot. So that's what we'll end up using at the end of it. Anyways, I will shut up and get this underway. Hope this finds everybody good and well. One thing me and the boy haven't had to cook since my wife's been in the hospital. She teaches with some really, really good people, and we know some really good people, and they brought us supper every night, actually. So we're not losing weight, we're gaining weight, I'm sure. Anyway, and I just use this like I use any shave stick. Wet the face, wet the stick, and rub it around. So I think I've got about what I want on my face. I'd rather have too much than not enough, actually. I'm pretty stingy with soap. I really don't know why, but I just tend to be. Right, looks like a good amount. And I think this is the only boar brush I own anymore. At one time I had three or four of them, but piffed them or gave them away or whatever. But This one's just barely broken in. And on the razor, the red tip, it's supposed to be one for coarser hair, and then the regular flare tip, this one, it's for medium hair, and then the blue tip was for people with lighter beards. But to me, there's not just a whole lot of difference. And I've read a lot about, or some about, the different blade gaps and each one and all that. I don't know that there's enough to really mention. It feels like it might be a little more, I wouldn't say aggressive really, but a little better blade gap. But they're all pretty good shavers in my opinion. As far as my opinion goes. More water, maybe. That's probably too much. This thing old Williams just doesn't lather. But if you do have trouble lathering Williams and you like to use it or you want to use it, this is sure a good way to use it. It seems to lather a bit easier. When I first started shaving, I used about a half a puck of Williams, and my buddy gave me a stick of Arco, and I used about a quarter or half a stick of it, and mixed those together, and it worked pretty good. Here we go, first pass. Alrighty. Alright. Let's lather up for pass two. Pass two. I've taken off this week because it's a fall break for my wife and my boy, and our anniversary's coming up, so we were going to do some junk shopping and antique stores and that sort of thing. That didn't happen. That didn't happen. So maybe closer to our anniversary, we'll be able to get out and do something. I don't know. I am dog sitting this week too. My daughter. I'm just thinking my wife got out of it all. Hopefully that's not a ploy just to get out of dog sitting. But my daughter's got three dogs. And she went to Florida, her and her husband. She works for Muskogee Public Schools, and she was off also this week for fall break. And wanted to know if we'd watch the Chihuahua. Oh yeah. I like dogs, don't get me wrong. I just don't care for them in the house, I guess. Or I'm not used to them being in the house. And they've got three that they keep in the house. The Chihuahua, and then they've got a red heeler and a Jack Russell Terrier. And the red heeler, Heidi, is her name. And she is 9-0. I haven't been around the Jack Russell very much. But I'm pretty sure that they're wired up too. Or as a breed, I think that they are. But I think they're either on their way into this evening, or they'll be here tomorrow evening. I don't know when they left or when they're leaving, but she'll be going home tomorrow at some point. Not a bad dog, not bashing her. I'm just not used to babysitting a dog. My dogs are outside. We bring them in when it gets real cold. Not very often. Blue and Schwartz are their names. They are dandies. Let me get this rinsed off. Get some aftershave on. Caleb has sent me, I don't know how many Avon decanters, and three or four of them have been full of aftershave, and he knows I'm weird and I like that sort of thing. But when I first started wet shaving, you know, everything, or most things that you buy, you know, drugstore scents, and I still use all those sorts of things, comes in plastic now, not glass. And I'd heard that you didn't want to leave anything in plastic because it messed up the scent. I don't know if that's true or not, but I started buying Avon decanters and decanted everything into glass. And now 110, 20, 15 decanters later, people still send them to me and I still like them, which is weird. But I mean, it was something I grew up with, you know, being a kid of the 70s. You saw this kind of stuff everywhere. Everybody had it. It's nostalgic, I guess, if nothing else. Practical for me. Windjammer. Oh man, that smells good. Bit of a burn. Nice. All right. Well, we'll recap and I'll get off here. Avon snowmobile with the windjammer in it. Thank you, Caleb. 56 red tip with a second and final use pole silver. Burma shave bore. And homemade Williams shave stick. Works fine for me. I'm just not that picky, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, I will get off here and let you go. Thank you for watching. Be careful of the COVID because it's a real thing. I foo-fooed it for a long time and thought it wasn't a big deal. It kind of is a big deal. People need to be careful much more than I have been. Anyways, thank you for watching. Be careful and we'll see you next time. Thank you.